right, Dolphins, as I said, they're coming real fast, and I want to bring them to you as I get them. So it looks like we have also cut defensive tackle Anthony Moten, but they are looking to possibly bring him back for the 10-man practice squad. They are also cutting wide receiver Drew Morgan, who they are also looking to put on the practice squad. So we will keep an eye out for that, and I'll bring you more as I get it. See you soon. Fins up.